Something seems a little fishy. Something seems a little fishy. More specifically, Icelandic money seems a little fishy. Even worse than Dumber East. Even worse than Dumber East. This is an entire country obsessed with fish. Don't even pay in fish. It's latte and croissant and nice. Kevin's tea, on the other hand, as you can see, it's somehow creamy, which is not so nice. Guess for Kev. Over there.